I came here to learn how to approach setting a tech strategy in a way that isn't too painful and gets hopefully to the right outcome. I think what I learned was, got a very implementable, pragmatic, and sort of practical approach to how to take, first develop a company strategy and turn that into something that it has consensus, has emotions and motivations built in, and leads to a reportable and very sort of connected to profit strategy at the end.